Morning everyone, we're here on 380110. This is doing the 602 to Glasgow Central. Welcome to the video diary. This is the video diary for the West Midlands Day Ranger. So obviously we started on 380110. As I didn't have enough time to start on the platform, so yeah, we're on 380110. We are going to Birmingham Central today. No idea what stations were planned, but we're getting 1M92 down to Preston. We're going to do half an hour at Preston, then we're going to get a train from Preston to Birmingham New Street, which is 9M51 of Glasgow Central, and then we're going to go to Birmingham New Street, get a West Midlands Day Ranger, and we'll just plan stations there. We're in Birmingham right up until 17:57 tonight, and then we're getting the 17:57 cross-country service back to Manchester Piccadilly. We've got about 20 minute wait in Manchester, and then we're getting the 19:49 Northern service to Wigan Northwestern. We'll get into Wigan Northwestern at around 20:15. Then we're going to get the 20:25 from Wigan Northwestern back to Glasgow Central, which is a Virgin Voyager. That'll get us into Glasgow Central at 23:10. And then it's basically the case of just jumping the next Paisley Gilmour Street back. So I hope you enjoy today, and yeah. So stay tuned for more parts to come. We're heading between Paisley Gilmour Street and Glasgow Central. We shall be in Glasgow Central in around about 8 minutes. Right, that's us now just passing Sideshow's depot. I know I'm filming on the wrong side, but yeah. Oh, let's just look over there. We've got 314 by the looks of it, 385 66, 385 011, 380021, and yeah, so I'll update you when we come into Central. Right, I'm now just coming into Glasgow Central. I'm not sure what's going to be on the platform, but we'll have a look. Oh, there's a 380 up there. There's an R314 by the looks of it. What 380 is that? That is 380 101. Coming in 12 for a change. Not been in 12 for a while. That is 380 104 and 380 114. 314 and that's 314202. 380 on our side, 380 010, and an L1ER 25 set. We're here at Central. We've got 91 for the Fallen, DVT at the front, don't know what it is. That's going to be doing 1F06, the 648 to King's Cross, and got 38157 Chad Barra. That's going to be doing 1M07, the 630 on the Houston. So we're going to walk up DVT at the front is 82207. That's what Central looks like. Thank you. Right, so we just got to southbound departure of the day, 1M07, which is 6:30 to Euston, and we got 1E06, which was the 6:48 to King's Cross. So come back to you when we're on our train. This is going to be doing 1M92, which is 7:10 to Manchester Airport. We're on this one to Preston. And we're on 3:50 409. This is sitting there, first class. We're going to take us down to Preston, and I'll see you when we're leaving. That's just now just leaving. That's just now leaving Central on 3:50 409. Next stop will be Motherwell. C90103, we'll see that later in Preston. It's doing the 1M08, it's the 737 London Euston to, no, sorry, Glasgow Central to London Euston.
For your safety and security, this train is fitted with CCTV. Please keep your belongings with you or in sight at all times. If you notice anything suspicious, please speak to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. If you see it, say it. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome on board. This is the 0710 service through to Manchester Airport, due to arrive into the airport at 10:47. For your comfort and safety, we have provided passenger safety information notices. Please take a few moments to read over these. I would also like to remind passengers to please ensure that luggage is properly stowed the designated areas and overhead luggage racks provided. If you become aware of any items or unattended luggage, please report this to a member of train crew. For your information today, first class is in coach C for Charlie, and we do have an at-seat catering service on board. And your catering manager for today is my colleague Jamie. And to assist him, please keep the aisles free from luggage and personal belongings. One message from Jamie. At the moment, the credit card machine isn't working, so...
Right, just coming up towards the canvas line. Newton. 3:30 in there. And that'll probably be whatever 3:30 that was that we saw in Central. Right, we're still on 3:50, 4:09. We've just come to stop outside Uddingston. So I'll be back to you once we're passing through Uddingston and arrived at Motherwell.
Hello.
Right, so
that's
us now just about to pass through Uddingston. A lot slower than the normal be, but I guess we're somewhat on time. Just getting ready to leave Motherwell. Next stop will be Lockerbie. Just coming up to Shieldmere. And coming up shortly will be the post depot. Oh, there it is. Oh, 3:25 in. Carstairs. Clearly 9:52 sitting there. Nope. Where's our 3:50? That'll be the one that stops in Carstairs. That is 3:54:02. And now we're going on to the West Coast Mainline proper. Thank you.
Lockerbie. Leaving Lockerbie. Next stop will be Carlisle.
This train is from Manchester Airport and will be calling at Carlisle, Henley, Oxenholme, Lancaster, Preston, Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Piccadilly, and Manchester Airport.
It was better than me. Right, we're just coming into Carlisle. So we're kind of properly out of Scotland territory and now into Northern territory. For 92, taken probably wants to be the long sleeper. Nothing in the bay platform. Yeah. It's been a while since I've been here, so welcome to Carlisle. Now just apart from Carlisle. This is now leaving colour.
welcome to this TransPennine Express service to Manchester Airport. This train will be calling at Penrith, Oxon Home, Lancaster, Preston, Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Piccadilly, and Manchester Airport.
Good morning, ladies and gents, and welcome on board. If you have just joined us at Carlisle, this is the slightly delayed 08:34 service through to Manchester.
Right, we're now just coming into Penrith.
We will shortly be arriving at Penrith. If you are leaving the train, please make sure you take all your personal belongings with you. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform.
There's Penrith coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you've just heard, we are now on the approach to Penrith. There is quite a gap between the train and the platform edge, so do take care if you're leaving us here.
This train is from Manchester Airport and will be calling at Oxon Home, Lancaster, Preston, Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Piccadilly and Manchester Airport.
Oxon Home.
Gentlemen, we are now arriving to Oxford. Please change here for Kendall and Windermere.
One 58792. That's going out as probably the 919 to Windermere. Oxenholm.
train is for Manchester Airport and will be calling at Lancaster, Preston, Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Piccadilly and Manchester Airport.
Right, now just connect to Carnforth. Just coming into Lancaster.
If you are leaving the train, please make sure you take all your personal belongings with you.
Right, there's Pacer 142077. You're arriving into Lancaster. Next one's in Edinburgh at 9:30.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now arriving into Lancaster. Just to let you know, it does look rather busy, so I'm just forewarning you.
I'm just getting ready to leave Lancaster. There's 354.10 going to Edinburgh.
Welcome to this TransPennine Express service to Manchester Airport. This train will be calling at Preston, Manchester Oxford Road, Manchester Piccadilly, and Manchester Airport.
Arriving into Preston. And welcome back to England. We're here at Preston. Thank you.
about it there.
Annoying.
out on 221, not sure what I'm on, and we're on this to Birmingham New Street now. So I'll see you in a little while. Right, we're just getting ready to depart from Preston. Next stop will be Wigan. To Wigan Northwestern. And that never says Wigan Walgate. It's 319.380. Something on platform 6. Welcome to Wigan Northwestern.
now just coming into Waddington Bank Quay. Another EPT power car and round there. Coach. And here we are coming into Crewe.
naughty 50 over there. There's 350 122. That's a number Andy one. There's 323 now platform. Yeah. So
is 350 123 221 111 City Swallow 47. And look over here. We've got two Rogers, 221 104. London Overground 710. Well, there's a cross country voyage coming up. It's 220 019.
now just coming to Wolverhampton. Three, 2 3 218 2 2 0 0 3 4. That's pretty much what we're having. We're going to take a rather long bend. So, yeah. I'm going to find out what set it's on. So, I'll catch you when we're passing the next stop. Now just passing Cosley. Passing Tipton. Lovely port. Right, that's us now just arriving into Sandwell and Dudley. Now finally coming into Sandwell and Dudley, which is the last stop before we get to New Street. Preston New Street. Right, as we're just getting ready to leave final stop for New Street, Sam on Dublin. We're passing through Galton Bridge and Rose Street, which I'll be getting videos of as well. So this is our last intermediate stop, main stop, before we descend to the tunnel to New Street. So next stop, Birmingham New Street.
A bit of waiting up. That's a long journey.
Just coming up to Rose Street, that's the West Curve, the old Smithwick West Station. We're coming up to Rose Street. We'll try and get a hold of that. We will be going to do a session at Rose Street later, so. Yeah. Rose Street is the last principal station to pass before New Street. Oh, there's Rose Street there. I will see you when we get into New Street. Okay, that's us now coming into Birmingham New Street now. I'm not sure what platform I'm going to come in, but yeah. Yeah, my flashlight came on because it's in the tunnel. See the light come out. We're coming in. Platform. Looks like we're coming in one of these ones. Right. That side. Right. That's us now coming into Birmingham New Street.
Well,
we're in Birmingham City Centre now. We're going to go find a McD's, and then we're going to go back to the station, get Day Rangers, and go to our first station of the day, which is Lichfield Trent Valley. We're going back to New Street because McD's was bloody rammed. So, yeah. We're heading back to New Street, and then we're going to go up to Lichfield City and try and get McD's there. So, catch you when we're on our train. We're now on 323206. We're getting this from Birmingham New Street to Lichfield Trent Valley, and we'll see you when we get to Trent Valley.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is when it got in, they were looking for somebody. Mm-hmm. And were they looking for Gina?
And then
later
you told us, but then...
Yeah, because I was stood where the train joined up. And there was a couple of guys stood in the doorway. They tried to open the toilet. Yeah. Why, what did the guy do? No, I asked him, I said, is there a door fob or anything? No, they said the police are looking for somebody.
3257 Chancara. 323 there. Right, we're now just coming into
as I was going
Aston.
Back home. on the 4 o'clock service to 4 o'clock service to Warrington, and then went to come home from Warrington.
Right, so we're just leaving Aston. Next stop, Gravelly Hill. Coming into Gravelly Hill. So just departing Gravelly Hill. Next stop, Erdington. Right, that's us now just coming into Erdington.
No, I didn't even hear what you said.
No, I didn't hear it.
Yeah. Right, this is now just departing Erdington. Now coming into Chester Road. Right now, just leaving Chester Road. Right now, just arriving into
my last quest is
Wild Green.
I think, half 11, 12 o'clock.
This is now coming into Wild Green.
My train won't get until... Right, if I was going by Manchester, it wouldn't get home until 21:30. But if I was to leave Birmingham at the time, I think I'd get in about 6:30, 7 o'clock. Yeah, more likely 7.
Next stop, Four Rocks. No, just a part in Four
Rocks. Why is the colour shiny?
Why is
this colour shiny?
It's a jar
book.
What's the last one?
We're arriving at Blake Street, or Butler's Lane it is. This is now coming into Butler's Lane. Right, this is now just a part in Butler's Lane.
That is the other way around.
Coming into Lake Street. bus is now just departing Blake Street. To Shenstone. Right, chats is now just departing Shenstone. Next stop, Lichfield City. City.
Dad, when we get off, can I
stay in your hand? Right, that sounds lonely.
On 323242, we're going to go to Lichfield Trent Valley on this, and yeah, had to do sex swap at City. So, yeah, see you approaching Trent Valley. 323242, we're going to go to Lichfield Trent Valley on this, and yeah, had to do sex swap at City. So, yeah, see you approaching Trent Valley.
Yeah, nice.
We're now coming into
Trent
Valley.
Yeah.
You can see directly down there the West Coast
Mainline. Yeah. Alright, man. I'll speak to you later. Bye bye.
There we go.
Oh, it's a trip to Holford and down.
Welcome to Lichfield Trent Valley, guys. A bit of an issue where the first two trains back to Birmingham have been cancelled, so got to go get a bus to Lichfield City, and we'll join you when we get into Lichfield City. Thank you.
sorry, that's a 1540 West Midlands Railway service to Redditch via Birmingham New Street. It's delayed by 6 minutes.
Aye, why not? We're now leaving Lichfield Trent Valley. Next stop, Lichfield City. But I'm not going to film this portion and I'll see you in Birmingham. We've decided we're going to change the plan, so instead of getting 1S95 back up to Glasgow Central from Wigan, we're going to get the 1S55, which is the 1425 off the... Today before we head home. So yeah, it's been a really good day. I'll have to catch up with you when we're on. Session at Snow Hill.
So you might be a bit further down there, mate. Thank you very much. Have a good trip.
I'm going to say
16. Wheel sorted. See it, say it, sorted.
Birmingham New Street on CrossCountry 20. And we'll be in Edinburgh around about 11 o'clock tonight. So, yeah. See you when we are en route or Edinburgh or wherever.
We're currently speeding along East Coast Mainline between York and Thirsk.
We currently have quite a heavy delay, so unfortunately we kind of messed up our services back to Queen Street tonight, so we'll explain more about it when we get into coming into
myself and the onboard team and the driver, I'd like to thank you for travelling with us this evening. Remember the three S's? See it, say it, sort it. This is Newcastle Central.
ONLY R91 then. Coming in platform 9.